Oh, shush.
These guys all so ripping. We need that for the good back.
Good luck. Look at the camera. Where's the big
You can feel it. Tuck.
I thought those black girls were going to knock me out.
Okay.
I kept moving and I'm like, holy crap. I had a little brother. Did you see the little girl thing on the phone? She was too cute. During intermission, she was like,
alright, so that one. Blue cheese, celery.
You got a big nose when it's all into your face.
What do you want?
You zoom in.
Is that it?
Blue cheese and celery.
Yeah.
Alright, go interview Emily. Second place, Dan.
Hey.
Second place.
You want 12 or
2?
Hey, can I take this to the bathroom?
You
sure?
Yeah, I can. Come on, my cousin's gonna see that, man.
Your cousin?
I sent it all over the world, man.
Just edit that part.
It's hard.
Can I take this to the bathroom real quick?
Let me see it. I'm not sure if I can get it.
Guys, how many?
Six.
Five.
Hi, Mr. Big Guy. Mr. Big Guy. Frank, flip. Family, congratulations. Second place.
I was.
Yeah. Now, who do you have to say thanks to anyway by winning? Frank Ball?
Yep.
That's their teacher right there.
You know who? Gino for that.
This is Mr. Big Guy. Say hi, Mr. Big Guy. Say hi.
Look at Frank with a baby.
Okay, Mr. Pimp.
What made it suck? And why did you give us your ass? And how does this make you feel? Do you have trouble sleeping at night? How do you feel about tonight's performance? So good.
Great job.
Hey, no, I saw.
Are you tripping and
Conflict. Hey, be careful,
big
guy. What are you doing?
Sitting here, I'm saving. I'm like, oh no, Josh, you're not tripping.
That damn floor, if you have grip on your shoes,
they actually grip it.
Thank you.
That's all you did.